All right, this is an easy one to explain. The reason she's able to move her implants is because the breast implants are placed underneath the pectoralis muscle in the breast pocket. So when she animates or moves the muscle, the implants move with it. That's called an animation effect.